And here they are, Mente, ladies and gentlemen. Oh yeah. I want you to get down with that piece, man. Give it to me two times.
Oh! is our cover song. It's our favorite song. It's a song by a great band called the Clam Diggers. They're Rhode Island's answer to the Beach Boys in the 60s. We're gonna play it.
Thank you.
They call us the mailmen of the Boston rock scene because we always deliver.
This one should be pre-taped.
Yeah. my crab harmonica. Is that a little bit better? Hey, barmaid, where's our water?
We got some water.
This is halfway.
Well, she doesn't know this is halfway.
Thanks. Floor manager, person extraordinaire. Please send us water.
We'll get to it, honey. Honey, we'll get to it. Don't do that number.
This next one is our oldest song.
This song is so old.
This next song is our oldest song, and it goes out to the famous Pixie members in the audience. Thank you. 12 years.
Thank you.
Does anyone know how many chords that song had? How many people think one? How many people think two? How many people think three? Three chords.
Three is the correct answer.
None of the above.
We have two more songs. You can all go home and dream about bad rock and roll.
This is another shitty new one,
Olivia.
You might just want to go home now.
This is another Noe. We wrote for you guys here.
We wrote this for you.
Thank you very much for coming. Thanks to Hellcats.
We wrote this to you because
to
we love you.
Mars Vegas on that order. And thanks to Voodoo Dolls, Grand Theft Auto, Jessica, Kathy,
this next one. This next one was inspired by a poem by Mr.
Jim
Walt Whitman.
Janet, of course.
You see, we're not just about rock.
We're about poetry.
That's all.
Walt Whitman wrote, thank you, Grant, out of the cradle, endlessly rocking.
We set it to music. Because we're not just about rock.
Alright? Ted, let's bring this
in. There was a crooked man who had a crooked microphone.
Gracias.
Upbeat song.
That up on the stage. Bill, could you repeat that, please?
What did you say, Bill?
Bill, we didn't get that.
There once was a man from Nantucket whose name was Bill Tupper. He had a lot of Tupperware. He didn't know where to put it, so he put it in his underwear.
Thank you.
That's our poetry song.
Thank you again to Hellcast, to Movers. Not that old. What are we doing?
Not a legend.
Oh my goodness. A bullfighter has arrived.
That wasn't...
This is a song, don't cry, this is a song about a great Spanish hero. By Walbert
Pele.
Hombres, listo?
Manolete!
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 people think there were three notes in that solo?
Oh, excuse me, that's three.
How many people think two? How many people think there was one note in that solo?
One! That's right, John is number one.
John Murphy.
You two can play guitar.
Buffy number one.
Italians? Are these? No, these, our bassist is Italian.
And we wrote a song in honor of our nation's Italo-American heritage.
Somebody's gonna do it.
Alright, this song is about Julius Caesar. We usually just play it in bar. What you mentioned?
Johnny Rock.
On this date in 1989, special Day of Infamy show on Pearl Harbor Day.
This is a special
7th at the Midway Cafe in Jamaica Plain.
Near Doyle's.
Next to Doyle's on Washington.
And also remember on January 5th at Le Rapscalaire.
With the said Hellcats again.
With our Hellcat friends again.
Yes. We've signed a new contract. We've canceled our contract with the Bags. And we're now on the Hellcats contract.
Hellcats tour.
Yeah. No longer with the Bags. Sorry. No, it was an amicable agreement.
What?
Amicable.
Well, I think we wasted enough time and it's time to go.
That was good banter, though. Excellent banter. Good work, guys. Good banter.
Thank you, Ted.
I want to know what everybody thinks of the Men of Mente jackets.
It's a style. Can we do yeah or not?
Sarah!
Sarah! Just go straight.
Want to do yeah?
If we have time. I don't want to do any time.
No, it's called yeah.
Help it!
Got how it went. That's big cup. The same three chords. It actually takes a lot of thinking to figure out what is what, because they're all the same.
Everybody sing along on this one.
something really stinks up here.
It's awesome.
I was just kidding.
Tomorrow night, you're welcome to them.
The special at work tomorrow is actually straws.
Yeah.
But it's not these straws,
but it's
the gray ones.
Thanks everybody for coming. Thanks to the Hellcats. Thanks to the Jamulas. And I'm sorry, I wasn't here for the first band, I forget their name. It's one before that band. Lars Vegas, thanks very much, Lars.
Don't forget, every Monday we have Big Band Jazz. It's really exciting. See you soon. Thanks. Bye.
I don't know where she's at.
I love that story.